Columbus Zoo always stopped by to see the gorillas. Well, now it's easier to see the gorillas than it ever has been. KNN reporter Raven Postelic takes us to the heart of the jungle, where the gorillas are making themselves at home in their new hangout.
Who's watching who at the zoo? At the new gorilla exhibit, it's hard to tell because the gorillas surround the people. It's a jungle in here. Visitors will find gorillas all around them in the glass viewing area set in the heart of a jungle. Susan White, the head gorilla keeper, says the staff slowly introduced the gorillas to their new home.
We actually just opened a door, and as we expected, the leader, Mamba, the silverback of the group, came first, followed by the dominant female, and they were very tentative but interested, and they just slowly moved them into the off-exhibit cages and then one exhibit cage, and then we just slowly waited a couple days and expanded it outward.
How many gorillas are in here now?
There are 9 gorillas. This is Mamba's group. It's a family of 9, ranging in age from 4 to 41.
This is Mamba, king of this jungle. He's 33 years old.
He's wondering why I'm out here.
It's quite a place. People get a 360-degree view of the great apes as they climb and play on large artificial trees. The trees aren't real wood. They're made of a mixture of concrete, steel, dirt, and leaves, believe it or not. This new habitat lets people get more of an up-close look at the gorillas than they did before. Does this exhibit make you wonder who's watching who? You are watching the gorillas, or maybe they're watching you?
Yeah. When they're eating, it seems like they're watching us when they're looking around and everything. It seems like they're sticking their tongue at us.
I think the gorillas are watching us, because I think they're weird to us and we're weird to them.
While you're here, there are certain things you need to know about how to view the gorillas.
Really, for the best observations, it is to be very quiet, sit, observe, don't pound the glass, and you'll get the best gorilla observations.
So gorillas and people alike get the royal treatment as part of the new African forest at the zoo.
I think it's pretty cool.
They're in their natural habitat and they're running around.
Gorillas need a complex environment. I think this provides it for them. It's different levels, it's roundabouts, little nooks and crannies, so they really seem to be enjoying it.
Come on out to the zoo and get a close-up look at the gorillas. But remember, they might just be getting a close-up view of you, too. Reporting for KNN, I'm Raven Postelic. Columbus Teen.